it's Missy. Welcome back. Today's tutorial is a little bit edgier than usual, so I hope you enjoy it. If you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe down below and let's get started.
To start this hairstyle, I'm going to first create a part on the left side and clip down the hair on the right side. Then I'm going to create a second part about half an inch to the left of the first part line and clip down the bottom hair. This small section will be used for the braid, so I'm going to pick up a small piece near the top of the section and divide it into three smaller pieces. Since I'm creating a Dutch braid, I'm going to first cross the right strand under the middle and then cross the left strand under the middle. Then I'm going to begin incorporating new sections into the braid, so I'm crossing the right strand under the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it under and into the middle strand. Then I'm crossing the left strand under the middle, picking up a new section of hair and crossing it under and into the middle strand as well. And I'm just going to repeat those steps, crossing the side strands under the middle strand while incorporating new sections of hair into the braid until I've brought in all of the hair from this small section. Once the braid reaches my forehead and I've brought in all of the hair, I'm just going to braid the rest of the section to the bottom in a regular 3-strand braid. And then so the braid doesn't unravel, I'm going to slide 2 bobby pins over the bottom. Once the braid is done, I'm going to let down the rest of my hair and take my braid and pin it against the head on my left side. And I'm kind of lifting the hair on that side of my head so that once it's pinned, it'll fall over the braid, keeping the ends hidden.
I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, make sure to click the thumbs up so that I know you did. And if you're new to my channel, I would absolutely love it if you would subscribe down below, then you'll never miss a video. Thank you so very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.